A budget is a statement of our values, and I am a big believer in making investments in our future, in creating opportunities in the lives of young people. Right now, we have a Congress that has taken the most fiscally irresponsible move we have seen in decades by passing a tax law that gave 83% of the benefit to the top 1% and giant corporations and added $1.9 trillion to the national debt. Now, they did this without meeting with us first. In particular, our representative, Joseph Albert Hollingsworth III, chose to go behind closed doors with K Street lobbyists and pass a tax law that gave him a $4.5 million tax cut. Our representative got the single largest tax cut to any member of the House of Representatives from the tax law that they passed in the dead of night in December. And then, before he left Congress just about a week ago to seek re-election, he voted to make his tax cut permanent. Now that they've done that, that's adding another $2 to $3 trillion to our national debt over the course of a decade. That's wrong. That is fiscally irresponsible. As Hoosiers, we know how to stretch a dollar, and we know that what Trey Hollingsworth has done is pouring our money down the drain. It's not okay. It's not okay that Trey Hollingsworth and his friends in Congress are now saying that they need to come for Social Security and Medicare to pay for tax cuts for the wealthiest Americans. It's absolutely not okay. Those are benefits that we earned and that I am going to fight to keep. Now, when we look at why we have a Congress that's so motivated by corruption and greed and to blow such an incredible hole in our national debt, why is that? Well, I think Representative Chris Collins perhaps said it best when he was quoted as saying, well, if we don't do this for our wealthy corporate donors, they've told us they're not going to write another campaign check. This is why I don't take a dime of corporate PAC money, because I want Hoosiers to know when I vote, it's going to be for you. It's not going to be for a wealthy corporate donor. So you can bet I'm going to be looking for tax cuts for working class and middle class people, and tax cuts to allow small businesses to locate and grow in our communities, not tax cuts for the millionaires and the billionaires and Trey Hollingsworth.